Oh no! We need more diamonds to get to the next level! In this video, I want to show you a little trick! Toddler stories with love! G.Raffe! G.Raffe-tastic! Welcome to a new story, my tiny G.Raffes! Oh! We have to unlock the next world, but we need 20 diamonds! What if you don't have enough diamonds? Don't worry! Just go to the diamond mine! Today I want to show you how to get many diamonds in the game without paying real money for that. Just hit on the screen as often as you can. This is a big stone, and Baby Shark can just destroy it to get the diamonds. A little more! Yay! As fast as you can! Yay! You received one diamond! Let's go to the next level! Oh, and by the way, if you like Baby Shark, give me a thumbs up and subscribe! Hit the bell to become G.Raffe's friend! As you can see, I'm super fast in this mini game! And we received one more diamond! Now, 1 plus 1 is 2! We have 2 diamonds for the next world! Just do it! Baby Shark do-do-do-do-do, Baby Shark do-do-do-do-do, and 2, 1, 0! You received one more diamond! Yay! It's going to the next world! I promise! Okay, Baby Shark, this is number 4. Let's go through that and just catch the last diamond! No, don't worry, it's not the last diamond. By the way, you can do it as often as you know, or as often as you want. So you can play this minigame 100 times if you need so many diamonds. And as you can see, this is not a stone, it's a ghost, kinda. Okay, let's destroy it! Together, you can do it! A little more, as Baby Shark said. Baby Shark do-do-do-do-do, Baby Shark do-do-do-do-do, Baby Shark do-do-do-do-do, Baby Shark. Almost done! Yeah, that's amazing, Baby Shark! You received one diamond! We got 5! Great job, Baby Shark! Now we can go to the next level! If you want to watch the next episode of Baby Shark, touch on the video in the upper right corner! And subscribe to become G.Raffe's friend! Stay G.Raffe-tastic, because that's social lovable!